students. All right, so my game Nanobots is a point-and-click adventure game, kind of in the spirit of Monkey Island and all those old games. Instead of playing as one character, you play as six different characters, and each of those robots has a special ability, and they have to work together to get off the desk where the evil professor is plotting to crush them. But my talk isn't about that. My talk is about what crazy things happen to you when you decide to quit your job and do this for a living. So this is 10 things I've learned. Fantasy versus reality. So it turned out that you were like, yeah, I'm going to make this game out this summer, I'll just sell it, I'll be rich. No, a year and a half later, you're still doing it, and you have a beard. Okay. You change your relationship with your family a lot, you know, have your savings from your real job, and you now it's a plan. All right. You think it's all going to go well, but no, I'm moving back in with them in 3 weeks, but anyway. Okay, so it changes your kind of relationship with other people your own age, you have real jobs and you know, real income and all that, so this really happened. Incidentally, I'm eating cereal because it's cheap and it's delicious. This is a big one for me. It's a big tipping point.
Yeah!
I studied psychology at the beginning.